take your zip seal off, take your inner ring, push it sideways. Get it nice and even. I'm going right up against the tape that DUI uses. Then I can take my rubber ring, obviously seeing the lip here. And then just press. Now the seal hasn't been trimmed yet, so that would just get trimmed at a diver's wrist measurement. And then you can reattach it to the dry suit. So that is the SiTech Pullover rings installed on the DUI Zipseal.